August as a result of injustice, blatant, flagrant injustice. And today we are sending out love and solidarity with you, standing together with one voice to defeat injustice. It is my deep conviction that we mistakes, the mismanagement, the corruption, and the greed of the rich. So we stand with you as one people with one voice to say enough is enough.
Thank you. Our next speaker is Mayla Manning, who is 12 years old. She's the youngest child political scholar in the United Kingdom. Got a nickname, the Lib Dem child. She was also, by the press at some point in time, was tipped as being the future Prime Minister of the United Kingdom. So, well